Superjet International has launched a VIP version of its new narrow-body jet, and it has secured a top-tier customer with Comlux.
Finally, we started the first meeting in March, April.
Oh, really?
So we did everything in 6 months, including a launch of a new version. I met Richard at the dinner. We were talking about this kind of business, and finally, it was very interesting, the cabin layout. And I was very interested about this VIP segment because, and finally after this dinner we started to have the deal took speed and we launched. We are used to have the airline cabin, no? So a little bit of modification, galley or toilets, but you cannot change so much. Having a cabin completely empty for the pleasure of the customers can really accommodate a lot of solution. We have already we have three main layout: one for VIP, one for governmental, let's say use, and one for corporate use. So and the last two are more normal, with normally with a living area and a normal cabin for the entourage, or with a special maybe master bedroom for the government version. The VIP, the pure VIP can be whatever.
And VIP is what Comlux
yes.
has obviously ordered. I noticed that they said that they're looking in fact at ordering some more, perhaps
yeah.
so up to 6 or 10.
Absolutely.
Okay,
me
in
too.
The coming months.